Hey Cookie Fam, it's Cookie, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing some Wild Horse Islands roleplay. And yeah, I haven't played this in a bit, so I haven't really been leveling up. I'm kind of like trying to save the game, because if I, you know, go any higher, you know, I want it to last, you know. But yeah, we're going to be doing a roleplay. We're going to be doing dressage practice with Meadow. So yeah, before we get into it, please make sure to hit that like button, because it does help me out a lot, and I really do appreciate it. It is just one click. And make sure you hit that subscribe button so you get notified whenever I do upload, and you can be first to all my new videos, especially ones like these. All right, let's get into it. Good morning, guys. So I just had breakfast and woke up, and we're gonna be going down to the stables, and we're gonna be doing some dressage with Meadow, just a morning routine. And I was going to do it with Rain Dancer today, because you guys haven't met her yet, but I decided to do with Meadow because she does need some dressage practice. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the barn. Good morning, Meadow. All right, so we're just gonna lead her and get her ready. We're gonna get some tools and do her stall. All done, and we're gonna tack her up. All done. How about some accessories? Much better. All right, time to mount up. Okay, time to warm up. Okay, now we're gonna try some sitting trot. Looks like she's getting a little bit feisty and annoyed, so we're gonna wrap it up on a high note. Okay, she just bucked, so we're gonna wrap it up, do some circles, and then we're gonna turn her out. Okay, time to cool down, and then we're gonna get her ready for turnout. Okay, so we're just gonna go untack her. Alright, she's in her halter, and she's tied up, and she's all untacked, but now we're gonna wash her, pick her hooves, and get her some water and hay. All right, guys, she's now ready for turnout. So yeah, we're gonna turn her out. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please make sure to leave a like because it does help me out a lot and I really do appreciate it. It's just one click, so please make sure to do that. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell on so you get notified whenever I do upload and you can be first to all my new videos just like these. Comment down below video and clothing suggestions because it definitely does help me out a lot and I love to see all your comments. I also read them all. Make sure to join all these groups because me, my friends, and the group owners absolutely would definitely appreciate that. Thank you guys so much for 2,000 members on my group and make sure to check out my clothing. I have clothing coming each week. Thank you guys so much for watching this video and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.